A lot of Americans would say that Asians eat weird things.
We even made a music video about it. But since we're Asian, we grew up with that weird stuff. So on our trip to Taiwan, we took the opportunity to try some of the weirdest food at the Taiwanese night markets.
Now, is that stuff weird,
different, or delicious?
Let's find out.
Weirdest things at Taiwanese night markets.
Let's go.
These fried squid strips come from giant squids. You ain't seen calamari like this before.
Let's imagine the size of creature that this came from.
Oh. Holy schmoly.
I can taste the deep sea.
At the Jiu Fun Day Market, we got sea snails.
Whoa.
As you can see, she's pouring the water inside the snail so that it steams it and cooks it. Ooh.
Inflaming the heat to the top while this just steams in the water.
I can't help think about SpongeBob's pet.
Gary?
No.
Nah. Hey, Richie, you like yourself some escargot, huh?
I do like me some escargot.
I do like me some escargot. Escargot.
Whoa! My God.
What is that? Chopped up sea snails, bro. Man, it's real slimy, too.
Aren't you pretty good, though?
Cool in our book.
Squid ink Taiwanese sausage.
It's black because squid ink is black. It's actually pretty good. The squid ink's very subtle. You can barely taste it.
Another weird item, steamed water cow chops. They might look like little demons or funny mustaches, but to be honest, they taste pretty much just like water chestnuts. We're good. This next one might not be a weird food, but it's certainly in a weird shape. Earlier, we showed you the non-stinky, stinky tofu. This is the real thing. It stinks! All right, you guys, are you ready to try this? Stinky tofu, one of our favorite things to eat at Taiwanese night markets.
If it's for you.
If. All right, you guys, that's it for our weirdest night market foods. To be honest, a lot of different cultures find different things weird. It's normal in this culture, it's weird in that culture, it's normal in this culture, it's weird in that culture. Who's to say?
Yo, man, I like some of the weird stuff. I would probably just say that food is normal here, but it might be weird to different people from different cultures. But you know what? Let us know if we missed anything. Let us know in the comments below which of those things you like to eat.
Asians eat weird things. Peace.
Alright guys, thanks for checking out the video on the weirdest foods to eat at the Taiwanese night market. Check out this video and subscribe to the Fun Grows down below. Peace!